Mistaken as to who they had, sir. It was Gordon Tracy, all right.
My brother. There's no telling what those fiends have done to him.
Listen!
Get away.
Well, I thought he was a...
I know.
Yes, sir.
Get going, Mike. Find the spider. Gwen, you come with me.
Oh, I'll find him.
Did you see anything?
No, but it isn't for a lame walk. The spider's got a bum foot.
Knock, knock.
Who's there? What are you doing, playing fireman or something?
Hey, what is this?
Say, Chief, did you catch the spider?
No, I'm afraid he got away. Come on into Anderson's office.
Hey, wait a minute. Will you do me a favor?
All right.
Help me get this bucket off my foot.
I didn't get too good a look at the spider.
Well, I didn't want to. It was horrible.
Oh, I think that outfit's a disguise. The face wasn't human.
I wish there was some way to make sure.
Well, I got a picture of him.
You what?
I said I got a picture of the spider. It's right in here.
Good work, Junior. I'll report to you in the morning,
okay,
sir.
Okay, Dick.
Come on.
Thank you.
Pratt, Gordon has a mission for you.
Dick Tracy has a photograph taken with a small camera. That film must never be developed. You know where Dick Tracy lives?
Yes.
Report to me when the negative has been destroyed.
Yes.
We can depend on Kraft.
Everything set, Gwen?
All ready. I'm terribly anxious to see what those horrible men look like.
So am I. At last, we'll know who we're after. Turn off the light, Steve.
Right.
See that the door is closed tightly, Steve. I'm going to turn on the red light.
All set.
Chief, you ruin your eyes working in here in the dark.
Did you get the picture?
No, and if you turned that light on a second later, we never would have seen it. Close the door and turn off the light.
I'll turn them out, Miss Tracy. Oh, I do hope it turns out to be a good picture.
So do I.
See? It's coming clearer. Almost make it out.
It's coming clearer. Any minute now.
Mike, you've ruined it.
Oh.
Well, I ain't done nothing.
What?
Hey, get us out of here. Mike, you turn this thing off.
I never done nothing. I was sitting right over there. I don't have a thing to do with it. I'll get the blame for everything around here.
Was the best lead we've had yet on the spider ring.
Hey, Mike, you dropped something.
That ain't mine.
Don't you eat at Whitey's Chop House?
What is that, a meal ticket?
Let me see that, Junior.
Whitey's Chop House. Looks like our unknown visitor left his card. This may be a hot clue, Steve.
Well, why not raid the place around dinner time?
I'm not after that fellow as much as the man he takes his orders from.
No, you figure he'll lead you to the spider.
I don't know, but I intend giving him the chance.
But, Dick, that's too dangerous. You can't walk right into their hands.
Well, maybe walking right to the spider's web. When do we start?
I don't mean it that way. You can do more good here.
Here?
It's easier to trail a man alone. If I can follow him to the spider's hideout, I'll contact you to bring the police and clean it up.
Well, how will you get in touch with me?
I'll show you.
Now, what in the world is that?
This is one of the latest devices to be adopted by the federal authorities.
Now, holding out on me, huh? How does it work?
Well, in reality, it's a radio transmitting set on a belt.
Oh, I see.
Clever.
Now, if I want to get in touch with you, I'll use our personal code. All you need to do is have these earphones glued to your head and keep tuned in on our regular wavelength.
I'll be sitting right here.
That's the idea.
Good tonight. Everything's good here.
Fair enough. I'll have the regular dinner.
Okay.
By the way, do you know a fellow by the name of Kraft?
Yeah. Why?
Oh, I found his meal ticket. I wanted to give it to him.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, he just passed through here just a minute ago. Leave it here with me and I'll see that he gets it.
All right. How about the dinner?
Oh, yeah. All right, coming up.
To every police station in the country. Here's Kraft now. You were successful?
Sure. I destroyed the negative.
Good. Return to Craig's Head and tell the others to report here. I have a mission for them.
I doubt that very much. I've been waiting a long time for this opportunity. Don't reach any further, you. Put your hands on the table.
Before I turn you over to the police, there's one thing I want to know. What have you done with my brother Gordon? If you've harmed him...
Wouldn't you like a little rest?
No, I'm okay. I told Dick I'd stick by this.
Flames are spreading. This will all be ablaze in a minute. What about him?
If he likes to get here, we'll see that he stays. Tie him up.
Get to the boat.
Come on, Mike. Whitewater as fast as you can.
Very close to that fire.
You've got to! Dick Tracy's aboard that ship!